Hello everyone, now we are going to discuss the questions of GATE 2018. A frictionless gear train is shown in figure. The leftmost 12 teeth gear is given a torque of 100 Nm. The output torque from the 60 teeth gear on the right in Nm is. So we have to calculate output torque. Input torque is given and number of teeth are given for each gear. See here, we all know that T input, omega input plus T output, omega output, it is equal to zero. We all know that. Okay. So we have to calculate output torque, so T output becomes, so T output would be equal to minus of T input, omega input upon omega output. Okay, this is the equations. So this is equation number one. See, input torque is given, so we have to calculate this velocity ratio, omega input upon omega output. Can I write omega input upon omega output as n input? This is the speed in RPM, okay, n output, okay, and we all know that input is the driver, so this is the speed of driver and this is the speed of driven, okay. So that means we all know that this is the product of number of teeth on the driven and upon product of the number of teeth on gears. So number of teeth on the driven are, how many driven are there? This is driven and this is driven, okay. So that is 48 multiply 60 upon 12 multiply 12. Number of teeth on the driver are 12. So this will be, this would 4 and this would be 5 times and this will becomes 20. So the speed ratio becomes 20. So we have to put the value equation number 1. So from equation number 1, output torque. Input torque is what? Input torque is 100 Newton into meter is given. So 100 Newton into meter multiplied 20. So it becomes minus 2000 Newton into meter. So the torque is in the opposite direction of input. Okay, minus sign denotes the directions. That means if one is in clockwise, other would be in anti-clockwise. Okay, if I'm talking about the magnitude, so magnitude would be 2000 Newton. So 2000 Newton into meter. Okay, so option D would be the correct answer. So I hope you will understand the solution of that question. Thank you.